Hello everyone and welcome back to Mario and Rabbids Sparks of Hope. Or is the guy in- ooh! Oh! Give me a second. Wait. Oh. That's my name. I need to change the name of that account. Another time. Where is... how do I actually know right now? Because I won't forget.
Out! Put that away. We're heroes, not unruly tourists.
Heroes? Bingo, bingo, bongo, baby! right there.
That thing is a dark mess tentacle. By eliminating it, not only can we reverse its ill effects on the weather, but we can purify its darkness energy and use it to create a warp tunnel to our next destination. We must also eradicate any and all darkness puddles. They won't yield purified darkness energy, but they are still a threat.
Also...
Augie's request is compatible with our mission. I have detected a spark in the village as well. We should make contact.
Spark?
Well, we're all here. But this trouble in the village sounds like a two-hero job. Not including myself, of course. Easy as pie. Let's get it over with before my nano dials start to rust. Who's with me?
Okay, now that that's out of the way. Nearly just fucking doxed myself. Jesus. Okay. The way to start, isn't it? This will actually be a good episode this time. I'm not... whatever. Because the game's actually released now. What did I do? So something I noticed while editing. Alright. There's a thing here. Oh, hello. Oh, okay, it's just telling me how to boost again. I hate that it's X. I really wish it wasn't X. Can't go there. Oh, that's the actual ocean, okay. Not letting us interact with the other guys, though, over there. Hi. I got a... okay. What's this? That looks so weird. Okay. We have something now. Does it give me one per person? No, don't acquire anything. Oh, yeah, do acquire that, actually. Oh. Oh, no, I don't have it. Okay. I will say something about this game has always been the UI. Like, it's so weird. Wait. Skill tree. Customize. Health. Okay. Okay. That did it, I think. Mario, Rabbid Mario is always good. Why can't I do two people at a time? Like I could last game. I just want more health at the moment, honestly. Even though it's literally just going to be unimportant. I keep pressing Y because I think it's going to boost me, but no. Not how it goes. Sales bot. Reset cooldowns. Oh, I like that. Okay, what are these though? Oh, but these cost like sun things. Am I going to debt this? Get this, sorry. Not debt this, that's not a word. Well, maybe it is a word I just don't know about. Oh yeah, I can boost. I was still holding a different button to boost, but... ooh, robo chest. Okay. You can't really go further than that. It's like Animal Crossing where you just can't go in, like, non-shallow water unless you have, like, a swimsuit. Sunrise key, okay. I know where to get that now. I would explore a lot, but when I did that in Splatoon 3, I feel like it probably got boring very quickly, so we'll do that as an afterthought. Are they fucking... I think Rabbid Mario might be my favourite at the moment. I also like that we've already started and we've already unlocked this many characters. I think that's very nice because in the first game we started with three characters and we just unlocked them all progressively. In this game we've already unlocked all the ones we unlocked last time except for the Yoshis. I don't know why they're not here. That's kind of weird. I get the feeling we're probably just gonna have to re-unlock them, I guess. So, I feel like, sorry. Yeah, it's just gonna explode eventually. Okay. What does X do? Oh, it's an item. Okay, yeah, he was just gonna explode anyway, it doesn't matter. Okay. I'm gonna go for unorthodox ones here. That one, and for... Oh, it's a double. Because it'll explode, right. I say.
Okie dokie.
Okay, we're gonna go for Rabbid Peachio. And then she is gonna blast. Oh. Seems we're in trouble either way there, but this one we'll just get both of those. And we'll have to deal with those two just being there and about to attack us. Enemy turn, actually. Okay, cool. Okay, cool. That's it. Wait, I just saw what it is. Wait, okay, this is like, the outfit he's wearing is like German, like stunt performer. So, here is my best attempt at a German accent. Oh yeah, nice work getting rid of that bob-omb. I was wondering if it was a kaboom at the sorry, no, that's terrible. That sounds like a horrible stereotype about a different country that is not Germany.
See, the door to the lighthouse can only be unlocked by the sun. With it gone, we can't get inside. Normally. Oh yeah, lucky for you, this clever little girl. I'm not even gonna...
Oh. Oh, it's the baby Luma. But like, with ears. Nice. Oh. It created an island. Or unearthed an island. My grandpa's cellar is full of secrets. There's a locked chest down there and a strange door too. This way. Yes, please, let me climb down. Oh! Animal Crossing. Yes, because moving things only exists in Animal Crossing. Woohoo! Can I skip this, like, climbing cutscene? I don't like that. I'm sure you can save Beacon Beach. Okay, do you have anything for me? This is the only reason I come into these places, is to see if you have anything for me. To, like, only see NPC dialogue in here is, like, why put that behind a wall, you know?
I suspect we'll need that spark of light inside the temple to unlock this door. It is a lighthouse after all. Get it?
You don't need to, Oh! You don't need to ask me if I get it, game. You can just say the joke and then move on. Something I wasn't expecting was people being British and gay. Okay, that's the beginning also. Where did that thing come up? Maybe it was over there? No, I don't think so. Talk to this guy. I pressed Y to dash again.
Oh, people, my man.
Is it just asking me to... What does it want me to do? Oh! I think I spent 10 minutes looking for that, and it's literally right fucking there. I walked past this. I shouldn't have moved from, like, where I was. I should have just went straight here. Okay, reach the end, it seems. Oh! Pyro Star.
You gotta win this battle so I can leave with you, else I'm stuck here.
Shut up, man. You know, we were following a different spark earlier. Shut up. Shush. Okay, I can do that. Okay. And then I'm gonna... A peach. Whee! Gosh. And then... Set her here. Adele, and get an accurate hit on those guys. Cool. Now it's a Mario turn. It's a me, Mario. I only need to get one person over there, but the thing is, I don't really have... What is that? It just didn't introduce this enemy type at all. Okay, she's dead. I knew she would be. I should have given her a mushroom. Ugh. Can't really use anything else. So I'm just going to Spark of Hope. I'm going to Spark. And Turbocharge. Skip to enemy turn. Okay, that's not good. Wait! You can't just tell them to wait and then actually have them wait, Mario. It doesn't work. Same as last time. I think I can probably just go for the... Oh, never mind. I was wrong. Okay. Don't know how that other one's not dead yet. We're gonna... Health. Okay. She's gonna miss. And they're gonna walk away. Kinda wanna deal with these first before I, like, move on, though. Never mind. Burn attack. All weapon-based attacks are charged with burn super effect. Deal 120% fire damage. While super effect damage is reduced by 20%. Heroes are not affected by burn super effect. Burn is good though, so I'm gonna put burn on Princess Peach, and then we're gonna feed it. That's funny. Mm. Okay. I'd love to cancel that animation. Okay. Mm-hmm.
There, I saw the spark of light. It went into the big old crevice. Your mum's got a big old crevice. I need to raise the water level. So just move them all. Okay, it's just the introduction of moving puzzles. So pull that one to the side, and then pull that one out. Pull that one out. Push that one forward. All the way, please. No, okay. Oh, I see. Push it that way. And then pull it this way. And then do that. Yeah. Nice. That's not how that works. What? Was this like Minecraft texture?
My.
Okay. That's not creepy.
What I need though is, okay, we won't go that way yet. We'll do this first. Wait. Items. Can I use it? Can I use a health buff? No, I cannot, because I have to wait for health buff, please. Please. Change her out for Rabbid Mario, who I like. Did I just leave? No, okay, good. Okay, getting rid of this guy is going to be a priority first, I think. No, this guy. Okay. And then switch turns, simply dash on this guy, and then use this attack. Ooh, I don't like where I'm standing. How do I deal with this best? Here, I think. No. Really want to get both of them at the same time. Here. Okay. Oh, that's signifying that I'm in Mario's range. What's that? Okay, to counterattack. It's like hero sight. That was nice, I loved that. And then I guess no target in range, yeah. Damn it. So I'm going to put this here. Nope. I'm going to put it here. Nope, I'm going to put it here. There we go. There we go. That's more like it. That's perfect. Completely perfect. Ah. Okay. And then he's going to do the same. So is that guy probably. Or not. Okay. Can, first of all. Come on. There. Use that.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, okay.
Take it easy.
Ooga my lista. Okay, I kind of just want to get as many points on this guy as I can. That's what I'm gonna do. Just end it, yeah. I don't know if, like, getting those extra hits in actually does anything. Okay. Okay, it's this person. Literally, I have no idea who this is or what they're supposed to be based on.
Hi.
Okay.
Assuming we can trust a common stranger, having three heroes cooperating on the battlefield would give a huge advantage.
We know that was the whole previous game.
Why doesn't it let us do this normally?
We'll go here, and then we'll... Oh, that's so good. Can't really do much with him, so I'm just gonna keep him here. Just make sure. Yeah, I didn't think so. We've seen these already, my dude. Okay, I'm going to bring his attention to me. And now he's gonna go that way. Okay, it's like the smasher enemy type in the last game. I can hide here and then attack it normally. No, I can't. I can hide here and then attack it normally. Yeah. Enemy turn. Die! Nice. Enemy portals over there now, okay. In other words, Mario should go over here as far away from them as possible. Okay. That's a little bit unfortunate. I should have gone for a different move first so that wasn't impeding on anything we're doing over here, but it's a bit late to think about that now. We're going to jump over here somewhere. And then I'm going to use this here. Cool. Then use this one.
En garde.
Yeah. En garde. All targets within range are dealt 140 plus damage plus any super fair effects. What is her spark doing? Fortify. No. chances are, if he's within range with this attack, he's going to be in range for me too. So we're actually just going to avoid that. And I'm going to attack him. No. Yes. Cool. Okay then. Oh no. He's dead. It's a great shame. That. It's fine. That was probably just the whole game. Yeah.
Hmm.